With the help of his healthcare provider, Paul is faced with important treatment decisions for his severe asthma. It's a choice they'll make together, armed with the right information. Paul and his doctor talk through his treatment options, personalized based on his needs. Paul's options for treating severe asthma may include oral corticosteroids, biologics, bronchiothermoplasty, antibiotics, and lifestyle or behavioral changes. With the right treatment, Paul could experience fewer symptoms, better breathing, and increased ability to fully participate in daily activities like walking and playing with his kids. After completing the shared decision-making worksheet together, Paul and his doctor decide on a treatment path that includes biologics. Biologics are the newest breakthrough in severe asthma treatments, and they're administered either through an IV or as a shot. Depending on the biologic, this can happen in a hospital setting, doctor's office, or even in the comfort of your home. By targeting antibodies, inflammatory molecules, or cell receptors, biologics interrupt the pathways that lead to inflammation and cause asthma symptoms. In this way, biologics stop asthma symptoms before they even start. Now that Paul's treatment plan has been decided, he schedules his monthly treatment appointments. Now that his symptoms are well controlled, life with severe asthma doesn't have to hold Paul back from his daily activities anymore. See Paul's journey and learn more about severe asthma at lung.org.